A lot of philosophy consists of or deals with arguments. It's not unusual for a philosophy book to be almost entirely arguments, a whole book that's just arguments. And often people hear this and they think, well, that sounds odd. Philosophy seems like it must be a frustrating enterprise if you just spend all day, every day arguing, or you read a whole book just full of arguments. But what's going on is that philosophers use the term argument in a way that's different from the typical English meaning. So the typical English meaning of argument is people getting angry and yelling at each other, having some sort of dispute, things like that. And that's not the kind of argument that we're talking about in philosophy. In philosophy, we use the word argument to talk about sort of giving reasons to support one or more claims. So, for instance, if I claim that I'm wearing a white shirt right now, I can give an argument for this claim by saying, well, look, you can clearly see this white shirt. You can touch the shirt. The colors don't look off or anything in the video. And so that's an argument for thinking I have a white shirt. And so, as you can tell, nothing about this implies any sort of emotion or any sort of yelling at people. There doesn't have to be an opponent for this kind of argument. There doesn't have to be any counter-argument. I'm not trying to defeat anybody. I'm just giving reasons in support of a claim. And so when you hear about arguments in philosophy, typically we're talking about these sorts of things, giving reasons to support a claim. Now you can have an opponent. You can have a counter-argument that goes against an argument. So maybe a counter-argument to my claim about my shirt would be something like, oh, I have a history of uploading manipulated videos where I change the colors in the videos, and that's a reason for thinking my shirt is not white. So it's not like there's no dispute possible in arguments, but the central idea of an argument is just giving reasons which support a claim, and that's the kind of argument we're talking about in philosophy.